reflashing European cars is an area where I know there's a lot of confusion in the aftermarket, and even talented professional tuners can often struggle knowing what options are available. Now, in general, this requires a few different pieces of software and hardware. First of all, you're going to need a hardware package that allows the factory calibration to be read out of the ECU and then ridden back into the ECU after it's modified. In this way, there's not a lot different to some of the more common commercial packages we see for US domestic market and Japanese domestic market cars. Where this does get a little bit trickier though is that with a lot of the European ECUs from the likes of Bosch and Siemens, there are three ways that the flash can be completed. This can be via the OBD2 port, or alternatively the ECU may need to be removed from the car and bench flashed, or in extreme circumstances the ECU may actually need to be opened up, allowing access directly onto the board for boot flashing. Now, that's just the reading and writing. The tricky part here comes to actually seeing the data in a way that makes sense to us as tuners. When we download the raw binary file out of the ECU, we're not really seeing numbers that make any sense. And there's a huge amount of data that comes out of the ECU. What we really need to do is find the key maps that we're interested in, the fuel maps, the ignition maps, boost maps, and torque control maps, and display these in a way that we can then manipulate them to suit whatever we're trying to achieve with the car. Now, this is where it does get a little bit more complex, because most tuners who are proficient with European car tuning will use software such as WinOLS, which allows them to then find maps inside of that raw hexadecimal file that's downloaded out of the ECU. Now, in my personal opinion, after about 20 years in the industry, I think this skill set is very different to the skill set of tuning itself. And this is probably beyond, in my experience, about 95% of tuners out there. We're really looking at a very specific skill set of finding and defining those maps and understanding what they do. So for the mainstream tuner, there are still options though. One of these options is buying a map pack from the likes of BC Consulting. These map packs are going to give you the definitions that you need in order to be able to find the key maps that you're interested in. These map packs can be sold in two different ways. There's a limited selection of maps that are going to cover what you're going to need to get access to if you want to make basic changes to fuel, ignition, boost, etc. Then if you're making more significant changes, maybe you're adding a turbo kit to a factory naturally aspirated engine, that's going to require much more advanced tuning, and then you can purchase a full map pack with access to thousands of maps, giving you the complete control over the factory ECU. Now, while this isn't going to be a cheap solution, an example here is the bFlash reading and writing solution, which on its own is about €4,900 for a master dealer. It does give you then access to a wide selection of Bosch and Siemens ECUs covering the majority of the European cars. So it's not suited for the end user, but for professional tuning shops out there, this is a valid option. And combined with the bFlash hardware and software and purchasing map packs, you don't need to be a computer coder in order to tune cars.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.